Welcome back to my YouTube channel, it's Rachel, and today I am here with Madison, and it's October, so it's almost Halloween. It's like two more weeks, I think, and we are carving some pumpkins, so we went out to the store and bought all these carving tools because I've never had these. I've always used like regular knives, and then we got these, and they came with little stencils, so let's just get right into the video.
You're ripping all the ones. I don't
wait, 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 wait.
What are you doing?
Do you want that one?
No, I want this one. No.
Alright, I need to get scissors. Madison actually begged me to be in this video. No, I'm not. You keep that. Because you know it's true. Right? So here is mine. I'm gonna do an owl. And I guess you have to go put it in hot water.
This is mine. It's gonna be a bat and a pretty, is it? Oh no. It's gonna be bat and right, coming out.
Hurry up. I'm gonna start. Oh! I need a gut my cutting. My cutting? I need a gut my pumpkin. What happened to the...
Alright. Oh.
These actually work pretty good. I didn't think these were gonna work this good because they're like so little and they're not sharp.
I kind of cut my finger before.
It was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen.
Oh yes, oh yes. It smells fresh.
It's been outside for like days. So why is it smell fresh?
If you haven't, I'd say it's time you begun for the holiday.
Ooh!
It feels so soft.
We have to put our hand in it?
Yeah, you gotta go all out. Mine doesn't really have that many seeds in it considering it's a huge pumpkin.
Ew, it's so juicy.
What do you expect? It's a like fruit or something. Did I say fruit?
A fruit? No.
By mistake.
Ooh.
So look at it, don't eat it. Don't do that. That's gross. Alright.
Don't you like cut off the flap?
It is on. And now
I'm gonna like skip all of this.
Now I start carving.
Is it sitting on a bunch of books?
Not anymore. Alright, I have something to turn right. I'm not an artist. So I hope this is working.
I'm pretty good at drawing.
I do.
Would you say in like your first video you hate scary stuff?
I hate scary movies. Actually, yeah I do. I hate scary movies. I could feel that and I was like, what the heck am I supposed to fit to this? Your pumpkin is way too small. Just, you don't have to use a stencil.
Fine.
Just carve a random.
Okay. Is he Francis? He's a brat. Okay, now go by. No. She's trying to bite the thing.
I'm carving. Okay, so my camera died and I don't know when it died, so this is our outro. I'll show you our finished products of the pumpkins. This is my pumpkin. There's the owl and the crescent moon. you can see that. And this is Madison's pumpkin.
I couldn't fit a...
Yeah. So, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to see more videos.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Yeah.